flute. We offer a ton of boxing classes and the majority of them use mitts, so we need to improve our mitt holding skills, and here are a few tips. It's important that you learn how to feed a mitt to your partner so that they have the best training experience possible. I prefer to hold the mitts inside the width of my body, almost as if they're folded towards my chest. And then when I give her a jab cross combination, I'm just going to feed one, two, and the other mitt comes down. If you notice, as I give her the mitts, I'm lining them up with her face. I would not feed the mitt off angle here and there. It throws her alignment off. So a basic mitt holding tip for the straight punch drills is hold the elbows close to the body and feed the mitts directly at your partner's face. I line the center of the mitt up with the center of her face. We're going very slow, doing very basic. As she moves in on me, I'm also bringing my arms in and allow to stay in a fighting stance that assimilates her and I as an opponent. Some people actually like to take on kind of a fighting stance with their mitts and then feed. That is also good. The critical part of doing that is you'll also save your arms. You won't exhaust your shoulders by trying to hold the mitts up the entire round, but rather allow them to recover when they come back towards your chest. Thank you.